Hello. Hi. Thanks for joining me. My name is Adam, and I am the original Penguin. And this is the first ever Friday Freight. Let's just check this. I have no control over anything whilst that game is running. Okay. I've already created a profile. I'm a little bit worried though that I'm going to lose my my key bindings, but never mind. In case you're wondering what that purple thing is that keeps darting across the screen, that's Toby. That's where my gaze is. I'm going to show you exactly what Toby does in a second. There we go, on the tutorial. The music is very loud. Okay, I shall turn that down. That's the wrong one. Oh dear. So, we're going to have to start this again, because for some reason the game has decided to crash. I can see that it's flashing, but the F1 button is not unpausing. Apologies. Bear with me 2 seconds. I will get this up as quickly as possible. Meanwhile, I'll turn down the game volume. Go. Okay, cool. Let's try this again. Okay, so Toby's not set up. I reckon that means my controls are also not set up. Let's turn down the... voice navigation. It's a shame that I have to redo these. I shall sort this one out later. You can see my eyes darting across as I'm trying to do this as quickly as possible. Graphics should always set. Yep, graphics are set. Controls. Just need to work out how to use Toby. Ah, there we go. I'll just have to use the standard settings for now, and we'll see if it... One thing I just need to check, and that's cruise control. Okay, awesome. Let's go. This is Toby. My hands are not anywhere near my computer. I'm using my eyes to turn the camera. Anyway,
Drive safe.
let's go ahead and get going, shall we? Hope you've all had a lovely day. I don't know where I
Turn
am.
right.
I don't know what country I'm in, so I don't know what side of the road I'm supposed to drive on. I think it's this side. Yeah. Right, let's turn off that mirror because we don't need it. Hey Seb, how you doing? Hey Unitrix and Vivi, thank you all for stopping by. Something a little bit different, eh? Ooh, I think I should have left the truck stability up a little bit higher than I had it. And I have it. I'm sure we'll be fine. Usually when I play this, I have the radio on, but today, unless I want to get the video taken down, I can't have it on. No, I don't actually know how to drive, Seb. Yeah, I have driven before, like in a car park.
Keep left.
But nope. I've never been to Germany. I've been to France. So, just a little heads up. I'm a little bit all over the place at the minute because the sensitivity is not what I'm used to. When I created a new profile, apparently it ignores all your other settings and it starts you from fresh. And rather than spend 20 minutes setting it up, I thought, let's just go for it. What's the worst that can happen, eh? Oh my god, seeing I've only got 2,000 euros, that's painful. On my other save I've got like 20 million, but... Don't we all, Vivi? During a trip to Paris with my family once, we took the tunnel.
Keep right, and then turn
once we
right.
Got to Paris, I had a sat nav in my hands, and turn I was like, right. "Well, why don't we follow the sat nav?" And my family were like, "No, no, we've got a map. We'll use the map." I was like, okay. Whatever. You're the boss. Anyway, at one point I was like, oh, we're going the wrong way. They're like, no, we're not. Don't talk so stupid. Okay. Fine. About an hour later, they realized that we were in fact heading the complete wrong direction. What are you doing? Why are you going so slowly? And why is your indicator on?
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
No, it was me tooting Vivi. Because he was going too slowly. I don't know if you can hear the sat nav on this game, but she's far too chirpy. Yeah, here we are, safe and sound. Oh, hey, Nathan. How are you doing? Quack, quack. I'm trying to do this in first person. I've already botched it, but I'm gonna keep trying. Okay, that's the handbrake. T. This is. Oh, okay, cool, thank you. Oh, you didn't get to see how well I parked that then. Never mind. This is our new headquarters. Good luck. Yes, thank you. I shan't need it. By the way, I've named the company Newt Newt Haulage. We're going to have to go to the job market and take a quick job because we don't have enough. We might be able to job market. Oh, I don't own a truck. Never mind. Hey, Lee. Yeah, what's that? Smokey and the Bandit, isn't it? I might be able to take out a loan, but I don't think I can. Oh no, I need to do a few jobs first before it'll allow me to take out a loan. It shan't take me long to do this. Besides, we're not here to rush.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, here we go. Have I got a trailer? Oh bloody hell, I've got two. I don't know how to open my emails on this game.
Turn right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
It's all right, I don't mind.
Turn left.
I thought you was gonna run the light. Yes, I do have the eye tracker on. Yeah, is it obvious? I also, Seb, not only am I well adapted to right side driving, but I also prefer to use kilometers per hour. I don't know how to do the conversions off the top of my head, but yeah. Bavarian. Oh! Bavarian at heart, yes. I think I might get the chat up on my phone instead of keep looking away, because it must be quite sickening seeing the camera keep moving wildly. I should probably be on the right side of this, in the right lane. Yeah, don't you undertake. So did we work out how to open up my emails yet? No. Okay. Hit back into the middle lane. Are you one of those people? I'm not in the fast lane, I'm in the slow lane. Can't believe there's seven of you watching me drive a truck. By the way, can you just let me know in chat whether the Toby indicator, the little purple dot that keeps darting across the screen, can you tell me if you like having that on or whether I should turn that off? Ooh, didn't realise you were braking. Why are you indicating to go left? I better slow down just in case. But I can't overtake. It's a single lane road. On my other save, I tend to take the like 3,000 kilometer jobs, which take about probably about an hour and 20 minutes in real time. And there is police in this game. You can get speeding fines. You can get fined for not having your lights on. Yes, there's speed cameras. There's also accidents, traffic jams, there's detours, there's weather as well. I'm quite surprised it hasn't already started raining, to be honest. This game loves rain. I'm just going to take a second. Oops, not that one. I want to adjust the... There it is. Better. High on the hill, there's a lonely goat herd. Lay, oddly, oddly, hee-ho. Not this lane. Oh, what are you breaking for? Oh, look, I'm rubbernecking.
Keep right. And
Feb, are you trying to get on my good side?
Exit. Right.
Okay. Oh, okay. Oops.
Go straight on. Keep right.
Jessie's a cowgirl, isn't she? Does she?
I don't remember that.
Maybe we should take my truck around Nürburgring.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right.
I don't think so. I'm pretty sure they haven't included Nürburgring. This is about haulage, so I'd be quite surprised if they included a racetrack. Oh, don't slow down, you dick. I'm not reading my mobile phone. My mobile phone's over to the side.
Keep right, and then turn right.
I don't think I'm going to be able to reverse this one into place, but to be honest, I think the articulated ones, the double trailers. Ooh, I'm over speeding. I don't think it makes me try and reverse these. It'd be pretty impractical, let's be honest.
Go straight on.
That's very daring of you.
Go straight up. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Finally, we are here.
Okay, apparently I had that. Cool. Another successful job. Ah, now we can go to the bank. Let's see, how much can I borrow? 100,000. Let's go to a truck dealer. Oh, okay. Am I able to purchase it online? Oh, okay, there we go. Right, let's have a look. Well, I'm obviously not going to be buying one of those super expensive ones. So it looks like I'm going to be buying a really, really cheap, nasty one. Because Doggo wants me to. So, let's check out the loan. Truck dealers. Oh, I can't really improve it even if I wanted to. Last night was Crash Central. Oh yes. hopefully I'm not crashing at all today. Fingers crossed. Anyway, right. Let's see. Oh, we're doing German. We're driving around Europe, sorry, so we're going to need a left-hand drive. A left-hand steer. Purchase, I guess. Oh, look at my little truck! Now I have a massive debt hanging over my head. Really cool, but I've seen these so many times now. Right, let's put the handbrake on and we'll take out a job. Oh, well, we're not going to manage to get there in 2 minutes. Maybe we could go for this 39 minute one.
Let's do this.
I am currently using mouse and keyboard, however, over time I should hopefully be getting the farming simulator kit, you know, the like steering wheel and all that.
Turn right.
Freight market. I got really distracted by Doggo then, and you know exactly what you did to distract me. I guess we can take this more valuable the horn on my truck. Let's have a look, shall we? That's my horn. Is that loud enough for you? Thank you. I haven't got the money. I've literally just made this save. Yes, sir. Yes, there is. And that's exactly why I want to. Oh, I'm having a bit of trouble with this. Because then I can use it for stuff like... I can use it for stuff like controlling the... cruise control. And the... axles. There's several different types of brakes on a lorry.
Ready to roll.
There we go, we got it in the end. We're gonna take this convoy and get a beautiful sight. Convoy. I need to turn up my Toby sensitivity.
Go straight on.
Oh, I managed. Oh, that was so close. I can't see the traffic lights though. Whilst I'm here, I'm just going to quickly... Yeah, I have no idea, I'm afraid, Kumna. Let's see if that's any better. That's better. I still don't know. I still can't see the traffic like that. Time to go. Oh, this is painfully slow. I wish I knew some German songs. Oh, I do, actually. I just realised. I'm not saying that though. Hit the NOS. Yeah, for sure.
Keep right, and then turn right.
I hope so. To be fair, I thought that that was going to happen with tandem mode. I thought we were going to get to plug in like keyboard and mouse to the back of the Stadia controller.
Turn right.
So what's everyone up to this evening? Nice, 100 days. Yeah, so I've been playing that all day today, and it is a hard game to be good at. I still don't fully understand what I have to do to create a perfect bottle of wine, but a little tip, when you upgrade things, do upgrade your warehouse. It makes a big difference. I didn't think it would make a difference, but it did. I haven't had the opportunity to tell me Windscreen Wipers on yet. More lights. Oh, but I changed lane anyway. Let's go back. I imagine. It's a shame I can't have the music on. When I play this, and I'm not on stream, well, to be fair, it's the first time I've played it on stream, but when I would usually play this, I'd put on a radio station called LMF Max. It's spelt RMF, but it's Polish. And yeah, I'd stick on that radio station. I wouldn't understand all the adverts and all the stuff they say in between, but I liked the music. This is the radio player, and it's internet radio stations. I wonder where my handbrake is. Is that my handbrake? Oh, there it is. Take an age. This is when I would usually be like, yeah, I'm not gonna hang around now, I'm just gonna keep going. Oh, thankfully they all went. Possibly. I'm not very good. Yeah, Zurich. Heading towards that way. Oh yes, finally I get to turn on my windscreen wipers. Yay. It's the little things, eh? I hope you're having a good day too, RJ. Thank you. One thing that annoys me about this game is as soon as you pass a speed sign, you will get fined. If there's a police car around you, you will get fined if you're travelling faster than that. They don't give you a grace period to slow down. One thing that annoys me about this game.
It's all over now.
What a way to say you've reached your destination. It's all over now. I'm gonna approach this a different way this time. Well, that was shocking. We'll do this the cheat way. I don't want to spend 20 minutes trying to park. Hey, Miles. So the purple thing that you see dotting around the screen at the minute, that's my gaze. And when I go into the first person view, it will control the camera. Okay, there we go. Now this should be nice. That's close enough. Oops, didn't mean to press that. Awesome. Another delivery safe and sound. No accidents. Just how I like it. They've got some fantastic stuff in this place, but I am very close to falling asleep, so I think I'm going to go find myself somewhere to rest my weary head. I'll actually see what's coming down the road. I'd already crossed the line. Never mind. Parking brake, turn that off. Engine off. Go to sleep. There we go. I'm going to sleep. And then we'll take out another. Another contract. So let's see, where can we go? That's a pretty well paying one.
Time to get the job done. Turn right. Go straight on.
I didn't see him behind me. Oops. That was a bit unkind.
Turn right.
Oops, didn't mean to press that button. Don't need diff lock on today. Oh, it's the lights.
Then exit right. Exit right.
The lights on this truck are terrible. Okay, there we go. Oh, this is just to collect the thing. I thought we already had the trailer for a second then. Are there guns? Hey, Jem. No, there aren't guns. Not in this one.
This is where it ends. Time to hit the road.
There is a multiplayer mod for this. In fact, I think they added it into the game. I just never play multiplayer. I haven't completed single player yet, and I'm 172 hours in.
Let's go.
Okay, cool. Oh, look, we got some tractors. Perfect for next week. Next Friday's stream is going to be back to Farming Simulator for a Friday farm. Nice little segue there. This is quite a long one. Thunder. well, lightning.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Truck's struggling with this one. It's a bit too heavy for it. I wonder whether I should put my hazard lights, if I can remember what the hazard light button is. Oh, that's for my beacon. Yeah, I'll just put my beacon on. So that's what I've put on. I've put on that little beacon. Let's get back to the first place. No PvP. But it does have multiplayer. When you don't pay attention to the road. You meant exit right now, didn't you? See what detour it's given me. Oh, nothing major. Nothing major. We're all right. absolutely adore for this to come to Stadia. It would be a shame not to have Toby compatibility, because obviously Toby doesn't work with Stadia. But I would still absolutely love to play this game on Stadia. Come on, SES software. It needs
Keep
to happen.
Right, and then exit right. Keep right, and then
I don't think I've set the retarder up properly on this. Either that or this truck just has a really bad retarder. Also feels really weird saying that out loud. Oh, we're struggling with this hill.
Turn
So I think I'll call it a night once we reach this destination. This was quite a long one, and I don't want to put you guys through another long one like this. If I remember correctly, the 2 hours is roughly about 20 minutes worth of driving. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the retarder's set up wrong.
Turn left.
right turn left.
I hope we can make it up this. That was easier than I thought. Cruise control back on.
Do some cinematic driving.
Oh, I really hate this. That can go in the Penguin's picks! Oh my god, I'm gonna crash. Got some curious camera angles for this. Like, how is this useful? We can go 80 around these corners, but I'm a little bit worried about tipping my truck. Please tell me these two trucks haven't crashed, because they'll probably stay like this for a while. I don't know how to get rid of them.
Did
Do you reckon we can squeeze past him? I'm going to get a fine from hitting him anyway, so I may as well just give him a little nudge. Nope. Okay, the only other thing I can think to do is to save, and then... That's a good save name, that. And then load it back up. There we go.
Let's do this.
Right, they're expecting a delivery very soon. What do you mean? Oh, okay. We've got agents here. Oops. Wait. This song is like it should be in Just Shapes and Beats. Or maybe Terraria. It's because I haven't got long left on my delivery time, so it's probably going to play until I get there. Music is brilliant. This is absolutely brilliant. It's even better than my closing out music. Wow. We're gonna go that fast, but it's nice to know that we could have.
At the Rattler, take the second exit.
Now. really annoyingly, something has just popped up over my game. Bear with me. Okay, there we go. I couldn't see my sat nav. They are. Do you mean stuff like when earlier on we saw an accident where there was a lorry stuck on the side of the road? Do you mean stuff like that? Because to, I don't know, it might be, I don't think so. There are some random events that happen on this game. The roadworks, I believe, are random. But for example, there'll also be whole sections of motorway that are closed. And it's random, and you'll get there, and then all of a sudden you'll have to sort out a detour. It's a brilliant simulation game. No worries, RJ. That's where we're parked.
We are finished.
We are finished, are we? Okay. The lady in the sat nav said that we're finished. Hey Matthew, how you doing? Doesn't go now. I want it, is it? Nope. Oh, okay. Awesome. I did that. Did that better than I thought I would. Okay, so I guess all that's left for me to do is, unfortunately you joined right as I was gonna end the stream. So I've already done an hour and a half of driving, near enough. Thank you all for joining. This is the first in the series of my Friday content, which rotates from Friday Flight to Friday Freight and Friday Farm, a series of simulation games that I play each week on a rotating basis. I hope you've enjoyed yourselves. I've had fun. It's been an experience, that's for sure. And yeah, don't forget to hit the like if you've enjoyed this, hit the dislike if you didn't like it. And subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Other than that, all that's left for me to do is to wish you a wonderful evening. And Matthew, I sincerely hope that you get better soon. But yes, thank you all for stopping by, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.